Hi, I'm Valentina and I am an Italian food blogger, and today I want to answer to most important Google question about olive oil. So let's see the question. How do I recognize good quality olive oil? You have to taste it, and the smell must be good, and the taste must be fruity and spicy and also bitter, because you remember that bitterness isn't a bad thing. Oh, I hope that I was useful for you, and I want to say hi, hello, or ciao a tutti. I am in Tuscany and I kiss you.